campaign from the Government of India to generate awareness and for the welfare of girls in India. Writer by profession, Rajiv Azad has started his cycle expedition called Kiran India from Ahmedabad, Gujarat, and has reached Itanagar, Arunachal Pradesh today. So let's take an interview from the man himself. Hi, sir.
Good morning, good afternoon to all of you guys who are watching me live from Itanagar. This is a huge pleasure to speaking with wonderful people from Itanagar and across India who are watching me. It's an amazing feeling to connect this wonderful part of India, which is called Arunachal Pradesh, with the entire nation through cycle. I began my journey on 8th of September, and this entire expedition has been marvelous. 74 days have gone by. And I'm thankful to one and all who have supported me directly or indirectly. There were so many strangers who pitched in to support me with water bottle, with food, with lodging. This entire nation is wonderful. Not many people knew that this part of Arunachal Pradesh speaks 95% Hindi. Can you believe it? Aapko vishwas nahi hoga. जो लोग नॉर्थ में रहते हैं, वेस्ट में रहते हैं, उनको लगता है यार ये लोग अरुणाचल प्रदेश के, इनका भाषा कैसा होगा, कल्चर होगा कैसा होगा. बट नो, बिलीव मी, दे आर फेबुलस पीपल, दे आर इनक्रेडिबल पीपल. दे स्पीक 95% हिंदी लाइक अस, और उनकी हिंदी जैसे सामान्य यूपी वालों की होती है, मध्य प्रदेश वालों की, बिहारी वालों की होती है, बिल्कुल वही हिंदी है. तो हमें एक बहुत अमेजिंग इनक्रेडिबल फीलिंग हो रही है. आई हैव टच दिस वंडरफुल पार्ट.
व्हाट इज योर मोटिव बिहाइंड द साइकिल एक्सपेडिशन?
I have taken three causes. All the three are very important for me. They are close to my heart, and they are very much related to entire nation. First one is Beti Bachao, Beti Padhao. In English, we call it Save Daughter. And second one is Respect Martyrs. And third one is Save Environment. When we talk about Beti Bachao, definitely every daughter has dignity. Every daughter deserves to be respected. Every daughter has wings. Which can touch the sky, like Kalpana Chawla, Kiran Bedi. We need to create awareness among youth, among entire masses, to respect these wonderful people, wonderful women. Crime like rape, crime like dowry death, crime like acid attack, they hurts me a lot. I have written books and articles on crime against women. So I took this entire expedition to create awareness about Save Daughter and two other causes among the youth of this nation. I have conducted a couple of workshops as well, seminars as well, throughout this expedition. So my motive has been to trigger fire among the youth and make them asset for nation, make them wonderful citizen.
So why cycle? I mean, many campaign has been on cars or from bikes, but why cycle and why alone?
I believe a human being is born with infinite power, and that infinite power has been there in Gita, has been there in Bible, has been there in so many brilliant books. We are born with infinite power, but unless we take first step, we cannot make it big in life. We cannot touch sky. Sky is the limit for us, and we have to work hard. Unless we work hard, we cannot create awareness. We cannot reach our goals. We cannot make an impact in society. Talking about cycle, definitely when I'm talking about save environment, I cannot go on bike, I cannot go on car, because that fuel which is being burned, it also emit harmful gases, harmful fuel which impacts our environment. So cycle is the best way to create awareness about environment and two other important issues. And also, more the struggle, better the result, I believe. So cycle is one of the toughest expedition apart from marathon. So definitely when you struggle more, results will definitely be better. So I'm thankful to entire nation, I'm thankful to entire media who have given me immense coverage, who have given me immense support. Throughout this expedition, I have passed through 9 states. I would like to name them. First one is Gujarat, definitely, from where I began, my Karam Bhumi. I'm working there. I'm running my own startup, which is linked with writing and brand creation. And then I entered into a wonderful state, Rajasthan, then Haryana, then Delhi, then UP, then this part called Bihar, then West Bengal, then Assam. A couple of days back, I entered this wonderful place called Itanagar, Arunachal Pradesh. And I came to know around 85% of the forest is reserve area. And this is a wonderful place, wonderful city. So this entire expedition has been great. I'm quite confident. The deliverables which I wanted to complete, throughout this expedition, to a great extent, I'm quite happy. I have done those.
So is it supported by any, any sponsors?
Not really. Couple of my friends pitched in. Couple of my friends supported me. Then the amount which I earned through hard work by working with MNC companies, I believe in making, giving back to society. I believe in making change through own effort. We need not to be preacher. What we need is we need to set an example through action. So I believe my action can motivate so many people, so many young people who are watching me through this wonderful channel. So I'm thankful to one and all once again.